Hey, hi, welcome to HM Gaming. I have updated a few things after the recent update. Right now the gameplay is far better, but I can't find a permanent solution. This is a temporary method to get a better gameplay after the latest update. Shutter lag and input delay issue differ on each GPU. I think the latest update messed up something in rendering process. I tried lots of different settings to find a better option to play this game. Hope this video helpful. Is there any other method really works for you? Please mention that in comment section. It will help for others. First thing, create a restore point. If anything goes wrong, then we can easily switch back to this exact period of time. After that, download DDU software from this website, link in description, you can check that out. Always use the recommend option, uninstall the driver and restart your PC. You can download stable driver, my doc setup folder and optimize NVIDIA profile from my Discord, link in description, you can check my channel. These are the two stable drivers which works really good in FC24. First try with the latest one. If it not work, then do the same process to uninstall the driver and install the stable driver which I mentioned in Discord. I tested with the new driver and old driver, everything fine for me. Old driver come up with a 10% low input delay. Choice is yours. Like I said before, each GPU act different in different driver versions. Open NVIDIA Profile Inspector and import global and FC24 profile which you download from my Discord. Then hit apply. This is really important. Just choose no scaling option in here and it will help to play this game in good visual settings even in 720p. Next, we have to clear cache files related to DirectX and NVIDIA. After the turn off game mode and optimize for Windows games also. Once again, repair your game, then go to my documents and remove your previous FC24 profile and replace the folder which you download from Discord. Then open EA app, go offline. This is really important because EA restore previous profile from the cloud. So right corner, everyone knows that. I played more than 20 games. EA reaction and gameplay are far better than before. Don't change anything in game settings. If you're using 30 or 40 series, you can change the resolution and resolution with 2090p, 1080p, with 720 with 60 frame rate and 60 refresh rate. This game playable at 60 FPS. Just keep in mind your frame rate always higher than your refresh rate. For example, if your frame rate 130, then your refresh rate should be 60 or 90 or 120. Otherwise, you will face huge input delay. The game shutter get increased at 60th to 70th minute every game. If you're using a software like Caprame X, you understand what I'm trying to say. So these things in their code bring more pressure in this game. We can't solve this issue for a while. That's what I think. One more thing I like to add, lots of good players already put this game. 7 out of 10 opponents using the concept perspective tactics even in rivals. The problem is shutter value get increased 22-25% when opponent using the concept perspective. This is how this game works. If you ask me, is this game really good to play? I will say no. I quit this game 2 weeks back. Since there are lots of guys asking in Discord, is there any chance to play this game in a responsive way? Thank you guys. If you need anything, let me know in Discord. I'm still here to help the community. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. It means a lot. And please share your thoughts in comment section. Whatever, it will help others. Just enjoy the game. These settings are my personal suggestion. See you in another video. Bye bye guys. Thank you.
no danger now. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Might work out. And there!